Soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the Skeleton King.
This glowing pit. What made it?
A falling star, and I mean to find it.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him...
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason to hunt alone.
Very well.
Magic bars our way.
But the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this covenant?
The covenant, my brother, is now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on we find these then on.
Magic lingers here.
Bad luck for you, friend.
With rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
And I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
crater at last. The falling star was a man. Interesting.
I am. I am what?
Through several floors at least.
I am not your enemy. I think the darkness.
Be calm and come with me. The fallen star was a man. Only a man. I begin to wonder if his fall is related to my crusade. I will take him to the old scholar. He may know.
No one should fight evil alone. Let me aid you.
Cain, meet the falling star.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.